What's going on?
I wanted to show you these. The photos from my locker.
When did you find these?
I think it happened when I was in the shower.
Was anybody else in the locker room with
you? No, but I talked to Lisa right before that. She apologized to me for the way she's been acting.
Hey.
Oh, what are you doing back there?
I was just about to ask you the same thing.
Oh, well, I was just coming back to pick up these scans for tomorrow's.
Well, those aren't the only pictures you've had your hands on. Robin found these in her locker.
You think I did this?
Now, Lisa, before you start making excuses, let's just go over a timeline. You come back from Jake's, you talk to Robin. She gets in the shower, comes back and finds these.
Oh, well, you're leaving something out.
Fill me in.
Okay, because after I cut up these photos, I'm sorry, cut Robin out of these photos, I rushed back home and I stuck pins in my...
You think this is a joke?
Robin, and I ran back. Well, you know what? It is to me, okay? Because honestly, could either of you be any more ridiculous? Are you seriously going to stand here and deny that you did this? Okay, what are we? Are we in high school? Because I came and I spoke to both of you and I apologized about my part in this dynamic.
Well, that doesn't mean that you didn't have time to cut up these photos.
Okay, we agreed to keep this on a professional level. All right, so the only cutting I do is in the OR. You know what? Why don't we just put everything out into the open? I mean, two of us here know what's happened.
We don't need to do that.
Sure, no, that sounds great. I would love to know Lisa's version of what happened. Someone's trying to get your attention.
What?
You're implying that I cut up my own photos? Why the hell would I do that? I don't know. That's probably a question you should ask your therapist. Probably to convince Patrick to stay close to home, to protect you from me as if I'm some sort of nutcase.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. It's because, you know, I did this.
Okay, you know what? Do me a favor. If you guys need to spice up your marriage, please just find somebody else to play these head games with.
How's Mac?
I was resting. Two bullet holes in the chest and he thinks he's ready to go home. I told him no.
Oh, that's your uncle for you. I talked to security. They're gonna look into this.
Okay. You know, with everything that happened with Nicholas and Elizabeth's baby, I want to go home and hold our little girl.
I know. I must have called the nanny 10 times to make sure she's okay. Look, I've been thinking about these pictures.
You know, even when I had postpartum depression and I was all flipped out, I would never do something as crazy as that.
Of course, you wouldn't do anything like this. But listening to Lisa, she sounds convincing that she didn't have anything to do with
this. If Lisa didn't do it, who did?
I don't know, Robin. But I was acting kind of crazy while you were gone. I mean, I was running around here. I was kind of out of sorts. I was yelling at people, interns. I made one of the lab techs cry. I'm just saying, if somebody wanted to get back at me, if I crossed the line with someone...
So they went into my locker and cut up my face?
If they wanted to make me miserable, what better way than to go after the woman I love?
I guess it's possible someone else is responsible, but honestly, I think you're letting Lisa off the hook way too easily.